Each school has its own set of issues.
For generations, people have looked down on teenagers to think, oh, they're just kids, or they're so irresponsible because they're teenagers.
I see students reacting to those things that are stimuluses of the time.
And of course, no one wants any child to be left behind.
Oh, behavior is just unbelievable in some schools.
Teaching students to be well-rounded in their learning process, I think, is more valuable than the paper and pencil test.
I don't think we have the problem-solving skills that we need in order to fix our own problems.
Most people that are like present in our senior class, like some of them can't read above the third grade level.
I think if we had more teachers, our education would be better.
The big thing is that children are the future, but they're not working hard enough to make the future work.